the true back rooms. Wake up one day in an unfamiliar environment. Your goal is simple. You must find the exit and escape. This game explores popular concepts such as that of kenosphysia, weird core, dream core, autophobia, and more. If you're not careful and you no clip out of reality in the wrong areas, you'll end up in the back rooms, where it's nothing but the stink of old moist carpet, the madness of mono yellow, and the endless background noise of fluorescent, whatever, lights of maximum humbus. And of course, this is supposed to be like another back rooms game on Roblox. This also combines with like other back rooms levels, I think, with like pool rooms, I think. Look, I never played this game before. It's supposed to be the true back rooms, like the true one, like not like a fake one or anything. But yeah, let's just play, I guess. Alright, here we are. The back rooms. Should I say the true back rooms? What is right here? Oh, Jesus, okay. Okay then, find the exit, okay then. So this is literally just a normal backrooms game. Hey. And now I'm actually wondering if this actually has jump scares. Because you guys know I scream like very loudly when there's a jump scare. Yeah, all you can hear is just like the noises of lights. Wait. But what's that? Wait, is that supposed to be? Wait, what's this? Wait, is that supposed to be like cameras for the... Oh. Alright, escaped in 1 minute and 57 seconds. Okay, so looks like there's supposed to be like a timer on top of your screen, like telling you like how fast you escape like the level and stuff. Oh. Okay, wait. Okay, there's only a few people here. Oh, Jesus. Oh no. Is this guy still following me? Okay, seriously, I did not know what just happened there, so... Oh! Okay then. We did it. All right. On to the next one then. Oh no. What even is that? What is happening? What is even happening? Thank you. 16 minutes and 45 seconds. My goodness.
Right. Oh, great.
Wait, why is there a timer? Wait, we have to find generator? Oh, great. Wait, what if the timer runs out?